Okay, sorry guys. I don't know what happened there. The camera just kind of cut off. I was saying about the teacher. It was so funny. I found it funny how she was just talking about the end of the world, and she was having a home might have just wait outside. But anyways, let's continue. I know I said I would record like 40 minutes, but that wasn't planned. It cut off like before I even reached 15th, but sorry about that. Let's just continue. Down. Is she a witch or is there a witch? It's that little thing again. Oh, great. Way to cut off at the best part. No, I just wanted to check. Didn't want it to cut off again. Actually, let me say about that little puppet thing. When I rewatched it, when I rewatched the series, and we got to episode three, I had my own little theory. It might have been said before, but I found it symbolic of Madoka in a way, because they both have the same color, you know, pink. And in that episode, obviously, mommy died. So it was almost like, because the thing looks cute and innocent, right? Mommy killed it. And then the real witch came out, which is, again, symbolic, I think, of Madoka, because it's cute and everything at first. Like Madoka, it's pink. And then it turns into a witch. And at the end, it says, well, I guess kind of predicts that eventually Madoka will be the strongest witch of all. Or, yeah, that's pretty much what happened, or what was gonna happen. I think they said that in Homura's episode 9 or 10. Anyways, let's continue. Talking too much. And I just noticed Cupid doesn't talk at all. This movie is so weird. Power Rangers. Dude, this movie is purposely like trying to hint at something. Sayaka's transformation sequence is the weirdest but the coolest so far. and Madoka. You know, recently I made Madoka my waifu. I don't know, after I finish rewatch Quintet. Nice. Oh, they're fighting her. But why is Hitomi a witch? This is so cute, and with that thing, it's so creepy. That was a nice song, though. Okay, so she was just in the labyrinth, I guess. But I still don't understand. K-On? Is this K-On? I love K-On. I love these scenes. There's already been several where the background just looks beautiful. That's like desktop. That desktop wallpaper worthy. Yeah, chamomile is also my favorite tea. That looks like a broom. What the hell? What did she see? Cubey. Oh, that's very creative. you know, Madoka can have a lot of beautiful OSTs, and at the same time, like, kind of scary. Why is the background so obscured? Are they in a labyrinth? Because oh God. The hell? Okay. So she reverted back to her old self. Yes. So it's a girl. All right. Think it's about to cut off, guys, for some reason. I'll be back soon.